opens up the second half the way Derrick J knows how to do it. It's the three, the school's all-time leading scorer, adding on. Bath running the floor, Harrison Goff with Devin Kenyon. St. Mary's, 1-2-3. Tries by Bo Keening, the fullback. Basket would finally go. St. Mary's goes up 10, and they win it 54-41.